Neo Umbrella, just claim responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral. I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
We're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Okay.
Roger.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, this is chasing us.
Now let's get to that cathedral. Okay, we're in. Nothing broken anyway. Good thing too. And the dagger's doubling back for me.
You never know. You need the cable.
Another locked door.
Roger. still alive.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming to this cathedral with me, or what?
You got it.
I see it! Hurry! Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in. Get ready. Here comes company. Someone in there with a little backbone. Putting a lot on the line trusting you. Hope this info of yours is worth it.
Come on, get inside! Hurry!
Are you... Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
Son, Marco, he's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
Damn it!
Heavenly Father, I beg of you, please, watch over my Nancy.
There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here.
Shit.
What do we do?
We'll figure something out. Let's take a look around. This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye. Follow me.
Nothing. We must be missing something. The two motherly saints will reveal the path. It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show.
You got it.
Are you okay?
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go. Leon, pushing the switch on these statues seems to shut them down.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap.
this is gonna stop me. Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun. That's all of them. Kinda feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
It was a door. Come on.
Knew it. Okay.
You got it.
gas!
Hang on!
Megan, everyone's gone.
It's gonna be okay. We still got each other.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
I wish I believed God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own. I won't be able to force this one open.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Got it.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
It's open. Let's go.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Please, no. Thank God. It's not her. Where is she? Come on, where are you? She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
Getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will, it's just... we're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
Did I just see Ada?
Woman.
Kind of. Yeah. Gotta do this again? Activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
Come on, Helena. We gotta activate this thing.
To make a run for it. Come on!
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me.
So back at that lab. That tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on her anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. Nothing up there, I guess. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
The roof is caving in!
Leon, help!
Debra! Just hold on, we're almost there. Debra, stay with me, all right?
No!
No, Debra! No! No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Debra. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Makes sense anyway.
Okay. You two. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself.
Come on!
Ada! Elena! A little help here?
The more things change...
her tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me.
The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise. He told me...